I chose I Saw You in the Bathtub and Other Folk Rhymes by Alvin Schwartz, which was published in 1989. It has a bunch of different poetry in there for children. There's lots of different alphabets, numbers, things like that that you can read. And one says, Mary, Mary, strong and able, keep your elbows off the table. This is not a horse's stable. So there are lots of little fun things that children can read. They're short. Kids can remember them. So I thought it would be a good book.